So, Riku went somewhere.
Maybe I'll create a new title for today.
Yeah. Whoa, Goofy did it by himself? What? Yeah, I'm not having any luck. So do you reckon I should go to the upper one or the lower one?
It would be a random guess for me. I feel like we were close to getting to Riku, but then we fell or something.
Yeah. I don't think this is the right way, since, like, there's nowhere to go.
Must not be, then. Because I think we go from the other way, and we come out on the upper areas up there.
Yeah, I think so, too. Alright, so... this way. Let's go!
Let's go! Hello, hello!
Ikimashou! Okay.
Daddy scatty boys.
Oh, hey, don't do that. Oh, I keep missing. I'm like pathetic to watch.
No, you're not.
Come on!
Just like how? How do you perform a counter?
I don't know.
I just am gonna check really quickly, like. When I need to when I need to leave tomorrow.
Well, I finish at like 12, so wait. So I can be in Kichijoji at like 10 past.
What? Kichijoji?
Are you meeting me in Kichijoji?
Oh! Right. That's quite... yeah. Okay. So I guess I'll do that then. Damn, I was gonna like sleep in a little bit. That's okay.
But I finished at 12, so you can still sleep in.
No, I have to leave at like 11:30. Well, I wanted to wake up at like 11:30.
Sorry, you can meet me in Harajuku or whatever. But I'll be there earlier, so.
I don't know.
I guess, should I jump across there?
Over. Yeah. Here. Now what?
Can't really jump there. I guess I'm gonna jump over here and see.
Oh no.
Where am I now though?
go back in chamber three.
No, this is chamber three. I wonder if there was like somewhere else for me to go. Oh, over there. I think that's where I want to go. But the camera won't let me even fucking see it, so that's fine.
Also, there's too many bad boys.
Oh, but I can't even fucking get to them because I just fall off the edge again. Chamber 5. Yeah, we could do that if you want.
What do you mean? If I want?
Yeah, I mean...
Does that sound good to you?
Yeah, sounds good. Okay. I haven't really eaten lunch before, but I'll be doing
it. Well, I know, because it's like, well, we don't often get to do that together. Like, it'll be something small.
We should do it. In Kitsuzoto or Harajuku?
Maybe Harajuku, but I'm not sure. Because I'm not going to get off the platform.
Okay. I'll want to get changed in Harajuku. I mean, in Kitsuzoto.
Well, I'm sure you'll have time.
Yeah. You could meet me at like 5:30, but you've got no choice.
You can choose at any moment.
I know. No reason to be little shit.
No reason to be a little clit.
Alrighty. Okay, so where did I come in from? I fell from above, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, okay. No, I couldn't do that. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Whoa. Oh, dastardly.
Chamber 6. Oh, hey, we reached 1,000 views.
Yay! Oh no! Sorry.
Sorry,
string happened.
Did I come in through here or through there? Chamber 5.
So that's where you came from, right?
I thought I came through down here.
Wait, they both go to chamber 5. Oh, okay. Then, yeah. Oh my god. Damn. There's a lot of critters inside the belly of this bitch.
I know. How do they even fucking get here? Huh. scroll, I think?
Oh, boy. And there's a door down there, too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Oh, that was... press the bad one? Oh,
no!
Shit. This place is a big old bitch. Now we're way back, aren't we? I guess we know where to go now.
Chamber 6.
Oh, okay. So you want to jump down there?
I guess so.
There's a door, but I don't know.
But there's also like a door across there.
Where?
I think that one like would drop me in. No, that's chamber 3.
Why is this place so needlessly complicated?
And of course, there's a little bit fucking on the door.
Fucking on the door, fucking on a board.
Oh, thanks, guys.
Only have few money.
Oh, I think I haven't been here before.
Okay.
Maybe this is where I fell down before. But I'm like, I'm fine here.
I know, it's so stressful.
There's not really anyone else in the car unless I'm trying to look at the car.
Yup. Honestly. Spooks don't do nothing for me. Good job, Goof.
Am I just like leaving?
That's the only one left, right? Oh, wait.
I'm fucking not!
All the way over there? Why is it being like that?
Like, I can't even like turn around to see it.
God.
There it is. Thanks, Goof.
Okay. God damn.
Yay! Some donations. Alright, but where do I go? I guess.
If you like throw the if you throw the barrels on the floor, can you then stand on it and then jump up there?
Maybe.
If you miss.
I think it's kind of like too...
But wait, we were over that side before.
We were?
Yeah.
Okay, so I should just go back? I
guess so. It was only for the chest. Oh, what if the barrel could get you up there?
Ah, fuck. Whoa, wait. It should be
Oh, God, I hope so. I don't even know if it would work, but... Huh?
This is where I was, right?
You just came through there. Don't you want to go back?
Yeah, sorry. I was confused. Sorry.
Oh, okay.
Like, the camera angle.
I wish you had an option to just set.
Yeah. Get out of the fucking way, Goofy.
What if he fucking died? Stop pushing it away! Oh my god. Oh.
I want to push it closer. Fucking get out of the way, Donald! You fucking piece of shit!
There. Still not Riku.
I
I know, I hate it. That door up there, and there's that there.
I didn't get to that door.
No idea.
I'm reckon I'm gonna try and jump back over there, I guess. Wait, I'm gonna jump 3. I think I just have to go back.
Okay.
I don't know. What do you want?
You should, like, just look up a map of this place.
Yeah, maybe. There's fucking monsters everywhere. You know what? Fuck you. Yeah, don't get me in my rumpy little shit. I don't care. Fuck off. So, where do I have to go?
I don't know where you currently are.
I'm in chamber 3, I think.
Okay.
Should I start from the beginning of chamber 1?
Can you... Where's the door from chamber 2? Oh, so you were not in 3. You're
in
now
three
in 3.
Now.
Okay, so now go, yeah, in there.
In there?
Yeah.
Into chamber 2?
Then we want... that should be 5. Yeah. Straight to the end, into 6.
Here?
Head up the steps a little to the right. Into
here?
Is it 5?
Yes.
Yes.
Go straight through.
Straight past the barrel of chamber 4. Wait, how did we fuck that up?
I don't know.
Why do you still care about that boy? He has all.
Because I kept on falling down and getting knocked off.
Oh yeah.
His new companion. After all,
I don't care about him. I was just messing with him a little.
Oh, really? Of course you were. Beware the darkness.
Oh, I've got my
heart.
Ready for the next.
The heartless
what if
prey it upon
it. It's another beer. Easy.
Mind your own business.
Oh, I really
like this drum. Can you give me the cans up there?
Thank you,
Mr.
Riku! What's the matter with you? What are you thinking? Don't you realize what you're doing?
I was about to ask you the same thing, Sora. You only seem interested in running around and showing off that Keyblade these days. Do you even want to save Kairi?
I do.
I guess that's where you want to go.
Yeah, what's the other one?
So it's like a boss fight.
Yep. What did I say?
Smart.
Too. I'm such a nerd.
Why?
Because I just saw my recording of me going. Is there anything else in this room? Nope. Into the bells we go. Ew. Thanks, I hate it.
You up for this?
No problem. Let's do it.
You little bitch. Yeah, no fucking shit. You know what? We are trying our fucking best, and you are being nothing but a little asshole. Donald fuck.
Donald Cook.
Donald Cook.
Goofy learned cheer.
Huh. Oh, go on, team. Do your best, Mina Gambari.
Mina Gambaru. Gambaru.
You should have a shitload more items, like, too. I stocked us way up.
Yeah.
I'm more proud of that than I should be.
Man, Goofy is like the only one who uses potions, I swear to God.
I know. In. Coming out the butt?
Yep. Oh, gross. Ooh, Trinity.
Wait, how did the bowels leave us back to the mouth?
Pinocchio! Please, give me back my son!
Sorry, no, old man. It's mine.
I have some unfinished business with this puppet.
He's no puppet. Pinocchio is my little boy.
He is unusual. Not many puppets have hearts. I'm not sure, but maybe he can help someone who's lost theirs.
Wait a minute. Are you talking about Kairi?
What do you care about her?
Okay, Riku, you're being like unnecessarily bitchy, because like Sora literally has no information. So like, Yay! Some puppies.
I say we just burn all this shit down.
Yeah, boy.
Ever seen a whale breathe fire?
Yes. burn the whale from the inside out.
Cottage? Oh.
So, like, now what?
For
do
some
I just,
reason,
like,
I thought of cottage cheese. I guess so.
Park.
Yeah. Nice.
Water green. What is that? Mm. Ooh, that's a little bit.
Whoa. But doshite.
Hmm. Doshite kana. Probably from that side of the place.
You can maybe jump from that.
Up there?
See that one?
Ow. Ah! Oh, for fuck's sake! This fuck is getting in my way. Oh, don't just stand there looking stupid, goofy. Get out of my way!
Gosh!
Oh, I can't go anywhere.
Maybe you can Parker around it.
Let's go from over here somewhere. Ah! Oh no. Whatever.
Yeah. Doable. Wait. Oh. Well, from there, you can't jump over to the straight ahead of you. Ooh,
oh,
maybe.
So close.
This is crazy.
I just wish I could leave Donald and Goofy behind.
I know.
Leave me alone.
They can't hang.
Oh, no!
What the fuck was that shit?
My god. This item better be worth it. It's a fucking potion. I'm gonna be like, no, fuck you.
I know. It better at least be some doggos, if not something better.
Yeah.
Hopefully better.
No, I failed again. Sorry, I was not sure if I could just, like...
Oh,
if I do it just a little bit over,
left,
yeah. That's what our streams are about. Just Parker.
Park.
Park Kent.
Park. Int.
Oh. This is killing me, Bradley. So like from here, do you reckon?
Yeah. Want me try?
Yeah. Have a go.
It's just nice and boneless. Jumping task of all time. I hate how when you just...
Oh, you did it!
Now over here.
No!
Oh!
No, you can't get anywhere from there.
Wait. Oh. Eh. Oh, wait. Fuck. Wait, what was I supposed to do from there?
I think you're supposed to try and jump onto that higher platform, yeah.
Oh. Well.
We made it once. I'm wondering, like, how worth is it? Is it really?
It's worth. It's worth. Oh, I hate how, like, he doesn't, like, just, like, turn around immediately, you know? He does a little bit of a swivel thing.
Yeah. I hate it.
What is this?! This game has worse camera than Sonic the Hedgehog.
Yes!
Okay. So up there?
Yeah.
I don't think how the make fuck? It.
Oh, man.
Wait.
What if you can jump onto that thing sticking out there? No, probably not. I just, like, let's give up for now. We can come back later, maybe when we've got higher jumping or some shit.
Yeah.
If we ever get that. I don't know if that's the same. You gonna try again?
Well, what if...
I reckon you could jump onto it from here?
Nope.
There's so many things to jump, grab onto, Sora. Why would you not? Like, so do we leave now? Like, what do we do?
I guess so.
That cat. The gummy shit got, like, stolen.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Hey!
Yes! And the abilities menu. Okay.
Hey, how about that? We spent all that time.
For nothing.
So it's under shared.
Ah.
Yatta. Guess it's high enough.
I'm gonna jump.
A little higher. Wow.
Ooh. Oh, you know what? Maybe I'll be able to jump onto this. Oh.
No, well. Still have to do that. He looks ridiculous. There's no shortcuts in this shit.
I don't want to see where I'm going.
I know.
Oh my god.
Yay! Oh. Ooh! Girl.
I caught it.
Oh well, it's about the
ooh,
journey. From the other. Not from the other way.
That way.
Maybe. Okay.
Wait.
We've been up there before.
Yeah, where's the other one?
All the way over there.
Mm.
sure.
I have to.
I don't know if you can make it.
I just can't see because of the fucking camera angle.
Oh
yes.
Wait, now what? Dude, I swear to God.
Oh.
Yeah.
No.
Oh, you have to go all the way.
Oh, I want to go through that little secret tunnel.
Yeah. That's probably where we're meant to go anyway.
Yeah. Mm. Out of the way. Out of the way. No. Get out of the fucking way, you little fucking cunts. I swear to fucking God. Ugh! Fuck, if we get out of the fucking way, I might have had enough of a goddamn run-up. Get out of the way! Oh, God, fuck. Maybe. This is gonna be the death of me. Ugh!
They're like 2/3 of this game. Okay. Yosh. Throat.
Of these fuckers.
Wow. Oh girl, we got a little more chicken over there.
Wait, so where do I go from here?
There's...
Go up now. Oh, for fuck's sake. Ah!
Come to think of it, there were a couple of, like, unreachable chests inside of the boy, but you're not gonna go back for those.
Nope. I mean, it's good, but, like,
It's... I don't feel like it.
This is killing me already.
Space is way too confined to work.
With this camera, yeah.
I don't know who thought this was a good idea.
Ah! You're fucking kidding me! No, like by the time I got up there, all of the health is gone. Oh, fuck you! Fuck you especially! Ah! Oh! It's alright, it's alright. Alright.
Good god damn.
Oh.
Hey! Let Pinocchio go, Riku!
A puppet that's lost its heart to the Heartless. Maybe it holds the key to helping Kairi. How about it, Sora? Let's join forces to save her. We can do it together.
That's not right. That's not ethical.
What? You'd rather fight me? Over a puppet that has no heart?
Yes.
Heart or no heart, at least he still has a conscience.
Conscience?
You might not hear it, but right now it's loud and clear. And it's telling me you're on the wrong side.
It's telling me that it's okay
then
to hurt.
Then you leave me no choice.
Pinocchio! Pinocchio!
Crying. For real. Really crying, guys.
Because I'm white and I'm a rapper, you know? People are mean.
I guess I'm okay.
People pick away at you and... People would just be so mean. Take it from me, I know all about it. I'm white, I'm a rapper.
Oh man, another one of these? Oh, okay.
I'll do it. Oh.
If you want. Pardon?
You want to. Donald just can't hit.
Shit.
Oh, God. We didn't really have a chance to save. Damn, does he have free health bars?
I think so.
Oh my God. Dude, this is brutal.
Very brutal. Shit, shit, fuck.
Wait, is that like charging an attack or is it just
I don't know, because I'm getting health from it.
Oh. Cool. That's awesome. That big chunk.
Where is it?
Oh, just right in front of him. On the ground.
Shit.
It might be gone. Wow. Oh, that was a poke.
No, I'm stuck at the camera angle.
He's goofy's on his potion game. I just don't know what they're doing. They're not attacking.
I have no fucking idea. They're also not healing me very well.
Shit. Goofy just keeps jumping up and down.
Why can't he attack? Fuck.
He's just confused.
Donald was attacking before, but like, what the fuck is happening?
Just very bad AI. Here.
Damn it. Come on!
What the fuck, dude? Yes. Take it.
Man, that was like frustrating.
That like second chance thing kicked in, or you would have died.
Thank God. Off, buddy.
Riku, Namek, eh?
Ooh, attained the power of time.
Oh,
wow. That could be useful, I guess. Well, we don't really use I don't use that magic that much. I probably should try and be more strategic.
Captain Scrubs is playing Jackbox.
Ooh!
So, Kairi's like a lifeless puppet now?
Precisely.
And her heart was
taken by the Heartless, no doubt.
Tell me, what can I do?
There are 7 maidens of the purest heart. We call them the princesses of heart. Gather them together, and a door will open to the heart of all worlds. Within lies untold wisdom. There you will surely find a way to recover Kairi's heart. Now, I'll grant you a marvelous gift. The power to control the Heartless.
That's not a marvelous gift. They're the ones that stole Kairi's heart to begin with.
Yeah. Soon, Kairi. Soon.
I don't get it at all.
What do you mean?
Why would he want that?
Because he's a fucking idiot.
So can we go to Neverland now?
Guess so.
Riku!
Hate you.
Look at us.
God, that's ridiculous.
Proper one. It's there, you stupid deer.
A proper one. How do we go?
Okay, so select where. Agrabah? Where next?
There's a tournament being held at the Colosseum.
I don't care.
What? But there's a reward for the greatest winner. I don't know. We don't have to.
Whoa, that one's tough. 4, 4.
So it should be like 5 or something. What's the one over there we can't get to? That's where we should go.
Okay. Is that where you want to go?
Yeah.
Can I do the thing and then I'll hold it over? Ah! Oh no. He's a passenger. It's hard.
Oh, shit. Damn, those are fierce boys.
Coliseum? That's not where I wanted to go.
Well, since we're here. That's weird though.
Because I went through a wormhole, I guess.
Oh. Shit.
It's just annoying. I didn't want to go.
It's okay. We'll get a reward.
Oh, the Coliseum is boring.
Hey.
Let's fight some shit. We already did that.
Fight more shit. Okay. Tell me what to do.
Go in.
Go in?
Yeah.
Oh.
You attacked it.
Hey, what up, buddy? Oh, wait. Don't enter. Wait, what's the... What's the... Is it Pegasus Cup?
I guess so.
Is Phil Cup the one we already did?
Yeah, I think so. Should have up your stocks.
Oh yeah, we don't have anything. Oh boy.
Eight seed.
Damn. Wait. Donald's using strong magic? What is this?
Yeah, but his MP is really running out. I guess if one of them is an eight. Yahoo! I'm goofy!
I was just very surprised that he was actually doing things.
Aw, man, fat boys. Big boys. I just love that those ones just have to get them in the fight.
I know. I wonder how long this goes on for.
Well, I think we're in the 7th scene.
Oh, it goes down to 1?
Yeah. Pots and bolts.
Okay. Good job, Donardo.
Donardo Duck. Duck. Have a time.
It looks like the big combo. Man, this is like a shit one.
Sucks that there's no healing items.
I mean, check, but I... Oh!
I just meant, like, drops.
Yeah. I mean, I guess it wouldn't make much sense for 10 minutes.
Oh yeah, you're right. There's still a
there's
spook?
Where? There is. God, this seems like so much easier to fight than that goddamn whale.
I know.
That's the power of the Keyblade!
Toadstool. Oh, these ones are hard.
Oh.
When they're stone,
you can't
like,
do anything.
Yeah, so you use magic. But when you use magic on them, they can turn on stone. Nice, quick. Good nice. Job.
We did it!
We did it!
Pots and barrels.
Shouldn't
I like
that
the pots
bad.
And barrels.
I think these are not too hard.
I think it's just like a lot of them.
Yeah. Oh shit, Goofy's dead. I thought I cured him.
Shit, and so is Donald is nearly dead.
Fuck. Donald came back somehow.
He might have used the healing spell.
Hi, Thomas.
Oh, hey! I hope your day was great as well. We're like pretty early on in the game. But yeah, we're just gonna call a scene at the moment, so.
It's tough. This is my first playthrough.
Yeah.
Ever.
This is like, I've kind of played before, but like, I was like 14 years old and I don't really remember. I didn't even finish the game, even though I loved it. I'm like, why don't the big boys get affected by the, like, heat of the other big boys?
I know. Fuck! Oh god. I need like to use a teacher.
You have one.
Yeah. It's not gonna last that
long. Yeah. Well, you're nearly kinda done, right? I need a few more rounds.
Yeah, but if I lose, I'll have to do it all over again.
I know.
Hey, wait. What? We got healed by someone?
Did someone have an item? Or maybe like, yeah, maybe Donald?
Oh, what?
Oh, fuck. Okay. Good luck.
Oh,
good luck. I haven't played 358 slash 2 days. Is that the one on the DS or game?
I don't know. Oh, god. There's no way I'm gonna fucking win. I wonder who I should go for first.
I would go for Leon, I think. He's a little bit stronger. Get him out of the way. Oh, but then Yuki has, like, long range.
Oh, god, I'm fucking dead, dude. Dude, that was wild because I don't think even if I was well stocked, I would have been able to do that.
Yeah.
I'll just come back later.
We tried.
But next time I come back, like, the first. All the other seeds are gonna be a breeze.
Yeah.
Can't do yellow yet?
No, not yet. We've got like blue, red, and green.
Oh, okay. Well, interesting.
All the castles together with some kind of stuff. That's really cool. I'd like to play those. I should probably play like 358/2 days. But I don't know, I kind of like, I'm a purist and I want to finish the first two first. Like, I'm so stupid because like, I started both of them. And I know kind of what happens, but...
Why would you not finish the first one before starting the second one?
I got really stuck. And then I got stuck in the second one as well. And then I gave up and read a lot of fanfiction. That's where I am today.
So we still need to go...
So we need to go to the... that one. Other one.
I know. I'm trying.
Yeah. Just like don't go through.
Wait, how do I get there?
You should be able to go there.
I can warp here.
That's weird. Because that's where I was going before.
I can warp to Agrabah.
358 days over 2 sounds a lot better than 358
divided by 2.
/ 2.
Why not just call it 127 and a half days?
Why not call it 525,600 million?
That's not right.
Yeah, it's a rent crossover.
Divided by 2.
I actually think I've read a fanfiction that is a rent crossover. I'm sure I've got it.
Should I have gone to Traverse Town and got items? Too late now.
You already struck that though, I think you'll be fine.
Not really. A long ass.
Don't go for the warp drive. Yeah. That's what I want. Cause when I stuck us up before, we still had like 26 potions.
No we didn't.
Yeah.
I know, but we're kind of low now. Hopefully we get lots and lots. Aww. Maybe there's someone we can buy items from in Neverland.
You're making me really want to, like, play. Yeah, no worries. I understand. Like, even though we're still at the beginning, it's, like, still a lot of stuff that kind of, like, would be spoilery.
Just so you know, the cameras in this game are awful, so...
Fucking atrocious.
If you ever play it, just know that.
Like, they're okay in, like, the fields, but, like, if you're in, like, a really kind of, like, levely dungeon with, like, lots of different levels, it's impossible! Ugh! Fucking whale. Sorry, anyway, have a good night!
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye! Fuck that whale. Ooh, some armor. You did.
Oh. still going.
I guess so. You just like hold it down everywhere you go.
There's no reason not to.
I know. But yeah, for real, bye.
The answer is Disney.
I think Disney and like...
And Final Fantasy.
Yeah. And the storyline's pretty strong. But that's what gets me though, is that like it's made by Square Enix, and so like... I don't know. None of the other games have this problem. I guess none of the other games...
Because they're turn-based up to that point.
Yeah, it's true.
I don't know, yeah, like some parts do come off as like very amateur, but it's like...
But the storyline's interesting. Because I want to like, after that, like when did Final Fantasy X come out? That was like not turn-based.
Before
I think that was like...
Yeah, it was.
Was it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I didn't even play that and I forgot.
I think it was like the last properly turn-based one. I don't know about... Like... 11 was online, I think, and then 12 I don't really know much about.
10 was good though. I enjoyed it. That's another one I gave up on though.
You didn't finish it either?
No.
I only got like 3 hours in, but I wanted to finish. I just don't know why I didn't.
I think it's
a combination of like, it felt like it shouldn't have been my first Final Fantasy. I felt like there was a lot of like things that were assumed knowledge.
Really? Because like they're all unconnected stories.
No, I know that. I've played many of them.
No, but like, I don't know. I guess it's... Ooh! Cool.
Okay.
This is a fun one.
What I meant to say was like, I don't know. I don't know. I just wanted to play other ones first.
Huh.
Not with my magic, you won't. Leave it to me!
Oh, you didn't even end up changing the title.
Yeah, I did.
What is it now?
It's...
New Twitch affiliate party.
Yay!
Goodbye, farts. Look what's gonna happen. Whoa!
Ew.
What do you mean, ew? Donald is an octopus, but he's already a duck.
Ducks can't traverse the deep sea.
Come on, Sebastian!
Ariel, wait! Slow down!
Whatever happened to Neverland? Is that the other one, probably?
Maybe, yeah. Ursula's really hot to beat, though.
I thought you were gonna say she's really hot.
She is really hot.
Yeah, she's
sexy.
Right, Plunder?
Ariel can get it, too.
There's something weird about them.
Excuse you?
What?
Ariel, too?
What do you mean?
What? She's only 16, buddy.
They do seem...
Oh.
A little different. Where are you from?
We're from kind of far away. And we're not really used to these waters,
The animation of the sea made so bad.
Sebastian can show you how we swim around here.
Ariel! King Triton will not like this!
Oh, don't worry.
Oh, God.
I think it's like similar controls to like the ship.
Inverse. Use the left analysis. Press.
Okay. Wait, no, it's different.
Yeah. Rise, dive. Where is he?
You gotta find him. Dive.
Whoa. It's actually...
Is it fun?
Actually more intuitive than I was expecting. Well, what's even the point then?
There he is.
I was like expecting this to be a nightmare, but it's actually not. It's pretty good.
Yeah, I remember this is like one of the more fun like stages. Like honestly, it's cool, I think. And it's like the first time you get to see Sora in like a redesigned costume, which is fun.
In a mermaid suit?
Yeah. As a fairy.
A mermaid.
They call us fishers because we love fish.
Oh my god, I get it.
Good job.
You're welcome.
No, let's move on to self defense.
Sebastian.
Yeah?
Oh, bad boys.
Wait. Oh. Cool.
What?
Underwater fighting.
It's like more. It seems like harder to get like items there.
Yeah. Dude.
What?
It's pretty dope.
I think there's like a musical bit in here where you can like, well, I think it's here. And like you can like play with fish and you can make different sounds.
Oh.
Like a mini game.
Now we're okay. Follow the trident?
Yeah.
Oh.
What?
Leave who?
Ah. Like, bye, bitch. See you forever. Enjoy your save point. Wait, what if they stole the gummy ship?
Oh, shit. I wish there were trident markers inside of that whale.
I fucking know. I wish. Oh, let's have Ariel.
Okay. Instead of Donald?
Yeah.
While we're on this screen.
Yeah. Of course, I knew it.
Are you down?
Yeah, I'm down for some chick chuck.
Mmm.
Chicken. Mmm.
It's really good.
Spicy. Mm. Better than the nuggets where I would buff. This is way better.
Mm. Oh, you mean? Oh. I think I just. Yeah, like. I made sure to like keep the ratio like.
Is that mine?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Mm-hmm. No.
Mm. Thank you so much. Oishikatta. 本当に美味しかった。毎日食べたい。本当?
Maybe that's too much.
Okay. Do you want me to, can I keep going or? I paused it because it's like.
I wish I had another strong instead of beer.
I know, I feel the same way.
Oh wow. What?
What?
What if?
I guess you didn't have to work tomorrow.
Yeah, I know.
Not anyway, for 3 hours, so.
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you think we'll like. I'll take my camera if that's okay.
Yeah. How much does a dentist cost, by the way?
2,000 or 3,000 yen.
Okay. Ooh, why does it look like a chest?
It's kind of like, oh shit.
Whoa, Ariel, good girl.
Damn. Magic.
Fire!
Marie Kondo?
Just puts a barrier around.
Fire!
Oh.
Nice.
Mega Ether.
This place is big.
At least I give you, like, the tridents.
They give you the tridents?
The, to show you the way. The
oh.
Tridents in the
oh,
way.
Yeah. Forgot about that. Still curious where other paths lead. Oh, wait, that's the way to go. Ogibashone.
Honto ni ogibasho da yo. Mushiroi desu ne.
Oh, wait.
You already got this.
Okay. I want
to. Under the sea. Under the sea. Darling, it's better. Darling, it's what I take it from me. What if they got a lot of sand? You got a half a station band.
What if there was a hot cephalopod band?
You got a hot cephalopod band, but they kind of suck. They don't have any sense of rhythm. Cephalopod, cephalopod, cephalopod.
Cephalopods are pretty odd.
They just float there, not doing anything under the sea.
That's not true, they eat and hunt.
I wish I was cephalopod. I mean, I guess there's a reason they're like housed in the same place as the sunfish.
I'm kind of offended by that.
Oh. What is a cottage doing under the sea? Get him!
Yo.
Yay, Sora! Ooh, a frost gem.
We are the frost gems.
Gems will always be frosty. If you think you're not, then you don't need to be a little bitch, because we like something frosty goddamn gems. Where are you?
Spookers. Damn.
Okay, Ariel. Okay, bye. Where'd it go?
What is this place? This is off the beaten path, I think.
No, that's the trident.
Yeah, that way, but what's this way?
I don't know. I thought you'd already gone this way.
Oh, wow. Oh, wait, have I been here?
I think so. I don't know. Yeah, isn't this where we first came?
Okay.
Wait.
So there's different routes, though, I guess.
Yeah.
Some bullshit. Just making sure this isn't actually the place. Yes.
I said that. Calm depths.
Calm? Calm?
I disagree. So, I think you have to somehow go over there. Go, Sora the fish.
No!
Oh, you're alright.
Okay. Knowing this game would like push me back out to the very top.
Probably.
Yes.
Yeah, boy.
Where is... They like don't even do anything half the time. They're just so hard to hit.
Hmm.
Oh my.
Bye.
Yes.
Ooh. What is it?
Come on.
A cottage. Who the fuck is camping under the sea?
Any other goods?
You gotta go up, baby.
I know. I was seeing if there was anything else. unless you could have answered that for me.
How would I know?
Exactly. That's why I checked.
What? One, two, I got like three bites.
What?
Oh no. Bites, tricky.
Huh?
What's on my leg?
Oh. I thought you meant like bites of data. I'm like, that's a small quantity.
That's
in these
too
times.
Tiny. Ooh.
This one's blue. Also. So maybe like
try.
Ice.
Mm. Yay! Smart boy. Not that smart. Oh, he's a smart boy! But he could always be smarter.
Hey, that's really mean.
Is it? I just think that you should always be in pursuit of knowledge.
In pursuit of being pursuit.
In pursuit of pursuit.
Do you remember that post?
No.
It goes like an incel post or something. I don't know, that person like said that someone's cat was looking quite hirsute.
Oh, that was hilarious.
And I don't remember exactly how it went.
But they were like,
what does that mean or something, and they gave like a really long explanation about it. You know what I'm
talking about. Yeah, I know the exact chorus. It was ridiculous. Like I was like, I hope you learn something today and I'm so much better than
yeah.
you.
Yeah.
Like, shut the fuck up, buddy. No one's gonna use that looking at a cat. It's like, I could call it cute like all the other people, but I think that I should be. But like, I'm smarter or above them or something. Ooh, Mega Ether.
What? Just checking for chests, bitch. You know what I mean?
Yeah, bueno. Wait, is it enough?
That's where the tridents are pointing.
No?
What? You don't believe me?
No.
Oh. They're pointing here.
Yeah.
Okay, but let me just. See any hidden boys? Looks not to be. This place is just so big. You wouldn't think, right?
What's that done there? That black bit.
Not by me. I don't think there's much I can do. What? Wait. What did that say?
I think that's Ariel's treasure card.
Oh!
Yeah.
Cool. Give it to me. I'll be taking that from you.
You don't need this where you're going, Ariel.
Aw, cute. Ooh, what's up?
Up?
Yeah, there's like. There was a chest there, I think. Oh, but no one's even interacting.
Fake chest.
Fake news.
It's funny because they look very similar to the.
Yeah.
Damn, so many cottages.
I mean, we should start using them more often.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. That might be from Winnie the Pooh's thing.
Yeah.
I mean, we'll come back here anyway, so.
Well, that's all, everything.
Yeah.
Hey, man, there's no harm in scoping it out.
What's that thing there?
What? This? That?
I guess you can't do it.
It's just a trident.
It looks out of place.
Should we stop soon?
Yeah, I think so.
Get something. Oh, fuck. I've seen her.
Yeah. That's probably like a safe point in trying to stop us anyway, so.
Fuck you! Oh. You don't deserve this life.
Who are you talking to?
Ghost.
Why? They're heartless.
A bitch. A bitchless.
That's the last one.
Fuck.
Maybe it's from like a magic heavy. Is this the shape of water?
They kind of look like that. The taste of his scaly slime dick.
Maybe he wouldn't have it scaly. Oh, they're so cute.
That was too close.
Abunai, zo.
Abunai.
As long as I have my trident, I will not tolerate those creatures inside this palace.
Alright, dude.
Calm down, Poseidon.
This is a white kingdom.
Oh, Ariel! When will you listen? It's dangerous out there! Strange creatures lurk outside.
Like Donald Octopus.
Behold! You swim before the ruler of the seas! His Majesty, King Triton!
And who are they?
They helped us fight out those creatures.
They don't look familiar.
Yeah, I wonder why. It's a sea turtle with the fucking face of a dog.
Yup, we came to find the keyhole.
The what?
What's that?
Well, it's a...
There's no such thing, certainly not here.
There's no such thing as a keyhole? Never locked something in a door.
Ariel, well, those chests and Ariel's thing are just like.
You are not to leave the palace.
Fake news.
Maybe they're
conspiracy theories.
They use fingerprint technology.
Under the sea? They don't even have electricity. Yeah, Donald, I have this little legs. Too straight.
I'm just concerned for her safety.
Of
course, Your Majesty.
It's Donald.
But I delicious. Must admit, now I'm quite curious about this keyhole.
Donald has a mouth underneath all of his teeth.
Yeah, because that's the octopus's mouth.
Have you anything to report?
Ew.
Just as you suspected, Your Majesty.
He basically eats things through his asshole.
Pardon?
Nancy Witch is up to
he basically
no
eats
again.
Things through his asshole.
Yeah. But then, like, he also has another mouth in his face. So, like, where does he poop?
Yes, she poses serious
either.
Danger.
Ew.
To keep Ariel
that's
away.
Gross.
God, is it possible to like eat too much chicken?
Your Majesty, please,
I just mean
like I had chicken for lunch and chicken for early dinner and then chicken for dinner.
I mean, protein's good, right?
Wait, what did they say we had to do?
I don't know. I guess we'll just talk to Ariel or something.
She's in a squad.
Cause like we got kicked out.
Let's go back in.
It said it was in like Ursula's throne, but I'm just like, is there like a save point in here somewhere?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Go.
Get out of the way, Goofy!
Are you fucking kidding me? Some progress.
Yeah. Wow, we're at level 30.
Damn.
That's cool.
Alright, well, that was a
good little streamy boy.
Yeah. Thanks for tuning in, people. Bye bye.
It's 1 hour.